Hello everybody! Every store on Shopify faces the moment when it wants to enter the international trade market. Selector app can help you with that. With the Selector application, you can significantly simplify the use of your store for customers as well as make it easier for yourself. Also, the application functions will ensure a high level of service for your store and increase the loyalty of customers from different parts of the world. Most likely, your store is created in the language you speak and the country you live in. If your store is translated into other languages and you want to work for the international market, then with the help of the Selector application, you can set up convenient switchers and banners to make it easier for your customers to use your store. Also, you can set the visitor's country and currency automatically, according to the IP geolocation and the language according to the browser's preferred language. With the help of switchers, customers will be able to switch to their native language and change currency, stay in your store and make a purchase. You can create your own selector, a language, currency, country, or a combination of these resources. The app has multiple themes, color schemes, and settings are at your disposal. You can find additional settings by clicking on the selector. Change content, font, color, style, position, etc. Our themes will help you to illustrate the country and its traditions. You can create a new selector on this page, edit existing ones and delete unnecessary ones. This is how the recommendation banner looks like, which select the appropriate language and currency for customers depending on and their location. The application allows you to create a practical and good-looking banner with recommendations from the designer. Customize its design manually by setting the necessary parameters according to your store's theme. Also, you can automatically set the visitor's country and currency according to the IP geolocation and the language according to the browser's preferred language. If you have any questions, please visit our help guide or write to support. We'll do everything we can to help you. Bye!